If you're a fan of HGTV, you've probably seen your fair share of fixer-uppers. TV shows tend to make everything look easy, especially home flipping.
So how do you decide if a fixer-upper is worth your time? Here are a few scenarios where diving in usually pays off.
First, find out what types of issues will need updates and recognize your personal skills. If a home has foundation, electrical, or plumbing issues, these are not easy fixes. But when it comes to cosmetic fixes, those come with less of a safety risk if you're willing to do the work.
Sit down and run the numbers and decide if you are willing and able to stick to a budget.
In most cases, when investing in a fixer-upper, you will not be able to live in the home during the remodel.
It is important to recognize where you are in life and if you are mentally, physically, and fiscally able to invest in a fixer-upper.
Now, either way, give us a call and we can help you decide if a fixer-upper is for you. I'm Genevieve Jones.
And I'm Renee Uribe.